and play pranks on and all that kind of stuff, because that's what really makes up a family. That's what you're gonna remember about it.
Who would you consider yourself within the drama family?
That weird guy that just eats dinner at your house. And you don't know who they are, but your parents are cool with it, so.
Cousin that, like, but not like the really integrated cousin, just like the far away cousin that, like, kinda comes and hangs out with people, just hangs out with like half of the family. It knows everyone.
A cousin,
yeah,
like a cousin or something, but I'm like always there. You may not know that I'm always there, but I am.
It's funny, who was it that just came out?
You can go, you can start all over again.
You don't have to have any dramatic experience at all. Just try out, it's a ton of fun. It's great.
Yeah.
Anybody can be in it.
How does crew help you grow as a person?
I think it helps you like build a team of people that you work well with and you can work quickly with and get stuff done in a group.
It's just trying anything. It's trying something new. It's having a great time with a bunch of your friends and people who will just become family to you. I know it's scary to try something new. I've done it multiple times and I've shied away from it multiple times. I was gonna audition my freshman year and then I decided not to. And then I was gonna audition my sophomore year and I decided not to because I was scared. I wasn't willing to put myself out there. And then this year I said, I'm gonna do it. I am gonna try it this year and I love it. It's so much fun. And both my freshman and sophomore year, I regret not having done drama.
Okay, go ahead.
Join theater club because it's fun.
Okay, now you're just threatening.
Oh, but y'all should join theater club because it's the bomb diggity. Please join drama club.
Join theater club.
Join Theater Club! Join Theater Club!